Okay, find something besides dead women. Find some dead men. Junkie's apartment.
In all my years, I've never seen anything like this.
It's up the stairs, detectives. Around the corner, last door on the left.
Done.
Same coroner, huh?
Carruthers, Phelps, and reassigned to Adlitz. What have we got? Two stiffs, overdosed, and dead a couple of days.
Government issued morphine.
We use the same syrettes in Okinawa.
Fucking Negro junkies can't take supplies.
You know these guys?
I know of them. The younger one's a two-bit horn player by the name of Cornell Tyree. The other one works in distribution. Started using a little too much of his own product and Jack Dean's exception. He wasn't born that ugly. Lamont. Tyrone Lamont.
So who's supplying the drugs?
That's easy. Whoever knocked off the wharves in San Pedro. Jack Dragna, Mickey Cohen. Dope's been all upside down ever since Jimmy Oakley started the long walk at Quentin.
Talk about it like it's a system.
It was a system. In those days, long gone.
We are supposed to uphold the law.
Yeah, and we do. But we can't change people. The truth is, everyone wants a license to get a little dirty now. Our job is to keep it mandatory.
That's how you see it?
If you see it any other way, you better forget about being a vice cop.
Can we get on with this? Today, preferably? Small chance of life is probably better than no chance.
These clowns lived on popcorn.
Must have been messy eaters. It's all over the floor. Tyrone Lamont, not even 23 years old. Season. Join across the street.
Yep.
His jolt and drifted off. I suppose his friend wasn't in any condition to notice that he had stopped breathing.
What else do we got? Pretty clever, actually. We're gonna go to that place across the street then, I guess. Okay, let me investigate it.
The street lights have no idea how dangerous this stuff is. Special order from the Caesar. No cooking, more preparation. Must have been the easiest fix these two ever had.
These guys like lived off popcorn, that's right.
Needle, music.
a flawed genius. More fucking Black Caesar. The other guy, huh?
One stress enough to knock you off a combat front. Two, stop your heart.
This guy's...
Say only the good die young. I hope it was true in your case. It's JJ. Why do these two care about his taste in music?
Huh. Nothing, huh?
Across the street appears to shift a lot of popcorn. Let's shake him down.
Another special order from the Caesar.
Another one. Holy crap, they have a lot of these things. The fuck out of here. So they're literally right across the street. Yeah, Black Caesar's food hut.
Freshness. Medical science offers you proof positive. Bullseye is right on the money.
Right. Let's wrap this up before I actually have to work overtime instead of just claiming for it. True inspiration to us.
Help you?
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD. We're inquiring into the deaths.
Hand over the popcorn, numbskull, before we kick the door in.
Of course.
Get that son of a bitch.
Go, go, go. Go, Phelps, go. I like how he, like, runs and then he goes downstairs real slowly. And then he keeps running and then he goes down the stairs. Looks kind of funny. It's just... this asshole. What the fuck are you doing? I just got an advantage. Oh!
Eddie, help me out, man. They're trying to kill me. You gotta help me out.
What the hell going on here? Mark! That true?
You picked the wrong cop.
Get him. Bam-boom, 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 bam-boom. Punch him.
You're making me hard
What's your name?
Morgan.
Half an answer is no answer to me, asshole.
Fleetwood Morgan.
Keep an eye on him, Roy, while I take a look around.